Welcome back from a great holiday break. Today on ECOTtv, we check out the Cleveland Aquarium with a group of ECOT students. I'm ECOT 6th grader Ilan Prysock.
And I'm ECOT 4th grader Aiden Prysock.
And a new ECOTtv starts right now.
Hi, I'm 7th grader Kyla Putter. We're at the Greater Cleveland Aquarium. Let's see what some of my fellow classmates are doing. What is your favorite sea creature in the ocean?
I would say my favorite sea creature in the ocean is maybe like a turtle because I like the way they look. I also like fish a lot. My dad has a lot of fish.
My favorite sea creature is sharks, and I really like it because of the teeth. It has two rows of teeth. That's really fascinating to me.
Can you name any famous fish?
A flounder
from The Little Mermaid.
A famous sea creature is the kraken, which is actually a squid or an octopus.
Can you name a famous fish?
Dory from Finding Nemo.
How long have you been feeling the stingrays?
A long time.
And when you felt them, what was your first thought?
Slimy.
What do you think the scariest thing in the ocean is and why?
I think the lionfish is because they are poisonous and they can also blend in with stuff and you don't know when they're there or when they're not there.
That is all from the Cleveland Aquarium. Thanks for watching.
Last month, two ECOT staff members decided they would square off in a lip-sync battle.
That's right. Roger and Help Desk went up against Michelle in the Student Information Center.
It was an epic battle, but they couldn't decide who was better.
So here now is Roger with Carly Rae Jepsen's Call Me Maybe.
Okay, thank you very much.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I look to you.
That was pretty good. Let's see if Michelle can top that performance. Here she is with Adele's Hello.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call you,
I
watching the first ever ECOTtv lip sync battle. Cast your vote by contacting ECOTtv in the iCuity Message Center or on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, and let us know who you think won the contest. And now let's look at some upcoming ECOT events.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Used to play pretend, used to play pretend, bunny.
You wake up, you need to make money.
Well, that's all for this week's episode. Be sure to follow at ECOT School on Facebook and Instagram to see and share fun ECOT TV videos.
Until next time, I'm Aiden Prysock.
And I'm Aylon Prysock.
Thanks for watching.